Back to Eyewitness News. You got to look at this. Caught on camera, this guy setting a food truck on fire. Police are looking for him. Here's what happened. He broke into the trailer holding what appears to be a gas can. Then moments later, he opens the door and look at all the flames. He even catches himself on fire. We don't have any word yet on the extent of the damage, but the owner says she'll have to start over and build another food truck.